As we all know, after the iPhone 15 series switched to USB-C, the phone can support more functions. We had mentioned about storing on external drives, displaying on larger monitors, and connecting to USB-C devices. And today we will introduce another special function about how to connect the iPhone 15 series to Ethernet. First, the iPhone 15 series can't directly connect it to Ethernet cables with RJ45 connectors, so we choose a USB-C hub with an RJ45 Ethernet port from Ugreen. The hub has two USB-C ports, a USB-A port, an HDMI port, and an RJ45 Ethernet port. With this hub, you can expand your iPhone screen to a larger display while charging. You can even use a wired mouse and keyboard to control your phone. Connect the phone to the hub, and then connect the RJ45 cable to the hub. As you can see, we have turned off cellular data and Wi-Fi, but the phone still has an internet connection and can browse the web. Next, we'll use the speed test to see how fast the network speed can be. It shows the phone's network is available for downloading and uploading. And the small blue logo on the dynamic island indicates that the phone is connected to Ethernet. Next, we use the test app to simulate browsing the web, watching videos, and playing games. And there are test results of network speed for your reference. The Ethernet allows you to watch videos and play games without lag. After connecting the hub and the monitor through an HDMI cable, you can even put your phone screen on a monitor. That's how to connect the iPhone 15 series to Ethernet. You can get a more stable connection via Ethernet compared to cellular data and Wi-Fi. It's a better choice when you play online games, make video calls, etc. We also found you can put your phone screen on a larger display via this hub, but those are not all the USB-C port on the iPhone 15 series can do. We will introduce how to use the iPhone 15 series as a MacBook webcam through a wired connection. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye!